सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणुजाति कुरु वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंहतिमात्मवृत्तिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः कामना यान्ति संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे लुकिंग एट दी फोर्थ अधिकरण इंट्रोडक्शन रादर पूर्वत्र सामान्यात् सामान्योत्पत्तिर् मा भूत् व्हाट वाज सेड अर्लियर एज टू द रेफ्यूटेशन ऑफ सामान्य सत् ब्रह्म बीइंग बोर्न फ्रॉम अनदर सामान्य सत् ब्रह्म इज नॉट पॉसिबल पूर्व पक्षी सेज ओके फ्रॉम सामान्य सामान्य के नॉट बी बॉर्न बट यू हैव गिवन एन एग्जाम्पल एज टू घटा घटादेहे मृत सामान्यात् सो विशेषस्य एव ही घटादेहे मृत सामान्य जन्यत्व दर्शनात् दैट वाज योर एग्जाम्पल एज टू विशेष बीइंग बॉर्न फ्रॉम सामान्य सो लेट देर बी नो उत्पत्ति ऑफ सामान्य फ्रॉम सामान्य मीनिंग ब्रह्म फ्रॉम ब्रह्म बट तेज उत्पत्ति तेजस अग्नि उत्पत्ति अग्नि इज विशेष ब्रह्म इज सामान्य सो छांदोग्य उपनिषद टॉक्स अबाउट अग्नि और तेजस उत्पत्ति फ्रॉम ब्रह्म सो विशेषा बीइंग बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म इज एक्सेप्टेबल देयर फोर लेट अग्नि बी बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम ब्रह्म देयर बाय देयर इज अ विरोध व्हाट इज द विरोध वी विल सी इन दी वृत्ति टू दी सूत्र सो इह सामान्यात् ब्रह्मण विशेषस्य तेजसा उत्पत्तिरस्तु इति प्रत्युदाहरण संगत्या इदमाह सो काउंटर एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन एज टू विशेष तेजस बीइंग बॉर्न फ्रॉम सामान्य ब्रह्म एंड थ्रू दैट संगति दी तेजो अधिकरणम् तेजो तस्तथा ह्याह तेजो तस्तथा ह्याह सो सूत्र सेज तेजः अतः तथा ही आह जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट प्लीज सॉरी सो तेजः जायते अतः अस्मात् अतः इस पंचमी अर्थे वित्तसिल पंचमी अर्थे तसिल इदम गिव्स यू अतः सो अतः अस्मात् अस्मात् ब्रह्मणः दिस ब्रह्म विच इज अंडर डिस्कशन अतः अस्मात् ब्रह्मण तेजः जायते तथा ही श्रुति ही आह श्रुति से सो नाउ अतः कस्मात् अतः फ्रॉम पूर्वपक्षीज पर्सपेक्टिव इज वॉट फ्रॉम दिस ब्रह्म एंड हीज आइडिया इज दैट फ्रॉम दिस ब्रह्म इफ तेजस इज बॉर्न देन तैतरीय श्रुति सेज दैट आकाश इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म देर इज विरोध और दिस विरोध वी ऑलरेडी सीन Another virodha that can be seen here is what? From what is Tejas or Agni born as per Taittiriya Upanishad. Taittiriya Upanishad says that Vayo or Agnihi. So Vayu Janyatvam is there for Agnihi or Tejas. Whereas Brahma Janyatvam is there in Chandogya Shruti. There is a virodha. सो अतः इफ यू टेक ब्रह्म एज फ्रॉम मीनिंग ब्रह्मण एज पंचमी फॉर अतः देन हाउ विल देर बी वायो हो अग्नि ही एज पर तैतरीय उपनिषद. सो देर इज अ विरोध सेज द पूर्व पक्षी एंड द सिद्धांति इज सेइंग दैट अतः अस्माद् वायो हो. सो पूर्व पक्षी इज रीडिंग एज ब्रह्मण बट देन द सूत्रकार सेज दैट अतः ब्रह्म फ्रॉम ब्रह्म देर इज नो डायरेक्ट उत्पत्ति ऑफ अग्नि और तेजस इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद बट इट इज फ्रॉम ब्रह्म विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वायु एंड दिस इज क्लैरिफाइड इन द तैतरीय श्रुति. वी हैव सीन दिस यू नो एज एन असाइड इन अदर सूत्रास दैट वी हैव कवर्ड इन द लास्ट कपल ऑफ पाठास बट द वृत्ति और द सूत्र इटसेल्फ हैड नॉट मेंशन्ड दिस. So earlier what Virodha we have countered is or the sutras have countered is the utpatti of vayu from not utpatti of vayu utpatti of akasha and vayu is mentioned in the Taittiriya whereas akasha and vayu utpatti is not there in Chandogya. That Virodha we have resolved and while looking at that we have seen that everywhere the karana is Brahma. So here also same counter can be taken which we have seen but it was not covered in the sutra proper. Now the sutra itself says that if you look at krama of utpatti then vayu is the karana for agni and which vayu that vayu is the form of brahma itself the vivarta of brahma itself. Brahma appears as vayu and from that vayu तेजः इज बॉर्न तथा ही आह श्रुति. देयरफॉर फ्रॉम द सिद्धांति पर्सपेक्टिव वी हैव टू रीड द सूत्र देयर अतः मीन्स अस्मात् नॉट ब्रह्मण बट अस्मात् वायोः एंड विच वायु एडिशनली यू कैन रीड इन ब्रह्म रूप वायोः फ्रॉम दैट वायु विच इज ब्रह्म इट्सेल्फ नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ब्रह्म वायोः अग्नि वायोरग्निः इति तेजसः वायुजन्यत्व प्रतिपादक तैत्रियक श्रुतेः तत्तेजो सृजत इति तेजसः ब्रह्मजन्यत्व प्रतिपादक छांदोग्य श्रुत्या विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेहे. सो वी हैव सीन द विरोध एज पूर्व पक्षी सीज व्हाट इज द विरोध वायोः अग्नि सेज द तैत्रियक श्रुति एंड देयर बाय वायोः अग्नि अग्नि इज तेजस. सो तेजसः वायु जन्यत्व प्रतिपादक तैत्रियक श्रुति इज रिवीलिंग इज अ रिवीलर प्रतिपादक ऑफ वायु जन्यत्व फॉर व्हाट फॉर तेजस. सो तेजः अग्नि ही हैज वायु जन्यत्व इट इज बोर्न आउट ऑफ वायु एंड दिस श्रुति डज इट हैव विरोधा विद द छांदोग्य श्रुति. व्हाट इज द छांदोग्य श्रुति विथ छांदोग्य श्रुति छांदोग्य श्रुत्या सह विरोध अस्ति न वा. व्हाट इज द छांदोग्य श्रुति दैट इज ऑल्सो प्रतिपादक इट रिवील्स समथिंग विच इज अननोन टू अस. व्हाट इज दैट विच इट रिवील्स इट रिवील्स ब्रह्मजन्यत्व फॉर तेजस. अग्नि और तेजस हैज ब्रह्मजन्यत्व. सो वन श्रुति चैतिर्य से वायुजन्यत्व फॉर तेजस एंड दी छांदोग्य श्रुति सेज ब्रह्मजन्यत्व फॉर तेजस. नाउ दिस इज द विरोध एज पर द पूर्व पक्ष. सो विरोध अस्ति इति पूर्व पक्ष. वायुरपि ब्रह्म कार्यत्वेन तेजः तेज प्रत्युपादानत्वा संभवात्. सो तेजः तेजः प्रति उपादानत्व असंभवात्. देर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ उपादान कारणत्व मीनिंग उपादानत्व मीनिंग उपादान कारणत्व मीनिंग बीइंग उपादान. व्हाट इज दैट. सो वायु कैनॉट बी उपादान फॉर तेजस सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. वाई बिकॉज वायु इज ऑल्सो ब्रह्म कार्य एंड तेजस इज ऑल्सो ब्रह्म कार्य. नाउ इफ तेजस इज ब्रह्म कार्य एंड वायु ऑल्सो हैज ब्रह्म एज इट्स कारण meaning for tejas also Brahma is said to be Karana, and for Vayu also Brahma is said to be Karana. Now you look at it, Tejas is born from Brahma, Vayu is also born from Brahma, then how can Tejas be born from Vayu? So Vayurapi Brahma Karyatvena Hetuna, because Vayu is Karya of Brahma, it cannot be Karana for, Vayu cannot be Karana for Tejas also. So Tejah Prati Upadhanatva Asambhavat Kasya Vayu ho. Why? What is Hetu? Brahma Karyatvena. One is Shruti. Chandogya Shruti says that for Tejas, Brahma is the Karana, not Vayu. Whereas, logically, what does he say? Purvapakshi says that Vayu is Brahma Karya. And that is what is revealed by the Shruti. Which Shruti? Chaitirya Shruti. Now, this Brahma Karyatvam, if two are Karyas and one is the Karana, then how can the one Karya be the Karana for the second Karya? That is not possible. So, Brahma Matra Janyatvam Tejasa Iti Avirodha Iti Ekadeshi Matam. So, here Ekadeshi says what? No. Vayu is Brahma Karya. Tejas is also Brahma Karya. So, you should not take that Chandogya Shruti to mean Tejas is born from Vayu, but what should you take? Tejas is born from Vayu where Brahma is already Karana. Therefore, when Chandogya Upanishad talks about Utpatti of Tejas from Brahma, then there is no Virodha, because let's take an example as to you are creating some Karana. Okay, so let's say a book is made of pages. What are pages made up out of? So pages are made up of trees. So pages are made up of tree. Now if I were to say this book is made up of tree, paper is made out of tree and book is made up of papers. I can say book is made up of papers, and I can also say that the book is made up of, let's say it's a product of tree. So in this sequence of Karya, where Karya 2 is said to be made from Karya 1, meaning Karana, which is Karya also, Karya 1. So Karya 1 becomes Karana for Karya 2, and there is a original Karana. So the original Karana is tree, from which paper is made, and from that paper the book is made. So I can very well say that the book is made from tree. It's a product of tree. So there is no Virodha. So this is the Ekadeshi Mata. So Ekadeshi says that whether Chandogya says that Vayu is not the Karana, it does not mention Vayu. But then Vayu is Brahma Karya. Therefore, when Shruti, Chandogya Shruti says that Tejas is born out of what? It is born out of Brahma. So Brahma Matra Janyatvam is mentioned there, but when Vayu is also Brahma Karya, then Vayu being Karana for Tejas as mentioned by Taittiriya is like saying that the book is made up of paper, whereas Chandogya is saying that book is made up of tree, whereas paper is also a product of tree. Therefore there is no Virodha. This Virodha that you see, the Purvapakshi, is not there as per the Ekadeshi in this manner, meaning Brahma Matra Janyatvam at one place, whereas the other place Brahma Karya is already there, Brahma Karyatvam is there in Vayu. So with the example of the tree, paper and book, we can understand what the Ekadeshi Mata is. Nacha Tarhi एतस्य छांदोग्य श्रुत्या विरोधः तदवस्था इति वाच्यम् सॉरी परमसिद्धान्तस्तु परमसिद्धान्त आई स्किप द लाइन परमसिद्धान्तस्तु व्हाट इज परमसिद्धान्त अदो तेजः अतः अस्माद् वायोर् जायते तैत्तिरीय श्रुति सेज क्लियरली दैट दि तेजस अग्नि पदार्थ इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ वायु ही यता ही इज यस्मात् यस्मात् अतः सिंस तैत्तिरीय श्रुति सेज सो देयरफॉर डेफिनेटली तेजस इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम वायु तथा वायुजन्यत्वं वायोरग्निः इति श्रुतिराह एंड दिस इज व्हाट दि श्रुति तैत्तिरीय श्रुति सेज सो इज कोटिंग दैट तथा ही आह न च तर्हि एतस्य छांदोग्य श्रुत्या विरोधस्तदवस्था इति वाच्यम् एंड सिद्धांति सेज दैट नीदर दि पूर्वपक्षी नॉर दि एकदेशी वेदांति शुड क्लेम दैट दि छांदोग्य श्रुति विरोध और दि तैत्तिरीय श्रुति विरोध विद छांदोग्य श्रुति इज नॉट काउंटेड एट ऑल इट रिमेन्स द सेम सो पूर्वपक्षी क्लेम इज स्टिल नॉट काउंटर्ड दिस इज नॉट समथिंग दैट यू शुड से वाय वायोर ब्रह्मजन्यत्वेन वायु भाव आपन्न ब्रह्मजन्यत्वस्य छांदोग्य श्रुत्यर्थस्य एव वायोरग्निः इति श्रुतेः अपि अर्थत्वेन एकार्थत्वात् अविरोधः इति व्हाट इज द कारण दिस कारण वी हैव सीन इन द अर्लियर पार्ट व्हाट इज दैट वायु इज ब्रह्मजन्य देयरफॉर व्हेन वायु इज ब्रह्मजन्य ब्रह्म इज अपीयरिंग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वायु व्हेन छांदोग्य श्रुति सेज दैट दी वायु भाव आपन्न ब्रह्म सो छांदोग्य श्रुति सेज दैट ब्रह्म इज कारण फॉर अग्नि तेजस विच काइंड ऑफ ब्रह्म सो वील से दैट इज वायु भाव आपन्न ब्रह्म दैट ब्रह्म विच हैज अटेन्ड द वायु भाव इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वायु नाउ दैट काइंड ऑफ ब्रह्म इज कारण सो वायु भाव आपन्न ब्रह्म जन्यत्वस्य छांदोग्य श्रुत्यर्थस्य एव वायोरग्निः इति श्रुतेः अपि अर्थत्वेन एकार्थत्वात् अविरोधः इति सो छांदोग्य श्रुति इज टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट ब्रह्म विच हैज ऑलरेडी टेकन द फॉर्म ऑफ वायु वेयर एज तैत्तिरीय श्रुति इज मेंशनिंग एज टू हाउ ब्रह्म टुक द फॉर्म ऑफ आकाश फर्स्ट एंड देन ऑफ वायु एंड देन इट बिकेम कारण इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वायु फॉर तेजस सो देर इज नो विरोध बोथ आर अर्थ द अर्थ ऑफ बोथ द श्रुतिज इज सेम मीनिंग दे आर बोथ कमिटेड टू रिवील द सेम आइडिया देयर फॉर देर इज एकार्थत्व बिटवीन द छांदोग्य श्रुति एज वेल एज तैत्तिरीय श्रुति which is talking about the srishti prakriya of pancha mahabhutas there is ekar tattva both have the status of revealing the same idea there is no different idea there they are not contradictory at all they are the same idea it is a single idea which are revealed by two different shrutis but their manner is different that's all पूर्वं तेजसा वायुजन्यत्वं कथितं so there is some you know odd kind of वृत्ति दे रहा वॉर्ड इन द सेंस द एकदेशी मता इन बिटवीन इज अ लिटिल यू नो इट इज सिद्धांत इट कैन बी सीन इन दैट मैनर ऑल्सो बट इट इज नॉट टेकिंग अप द विरोध कंप्लीटली एंड एक्सप्लेनिंग एज टू एकार तत्व नाउ द सेम आइडिया परवेड्स थ्रू फॉर अदर महाभूत उत्पत्ति ऑल्सो देर फॉर द नेक्स्ट वृत्ति ऑल्दो इट इज वर्बोस इट इज ईजी पूर्वं तेजसा वायुजन्यत्वं कथितं अथ अपृथ्वियोः क्रमेण बुद्धिस्तत्वात् बुद्धिसन्निधलक्षणसंगत्या तावद् अधिकरणद्वयम् आह द नेक्स्ट टू अधिकरणस् विच इज अवधिकरण एंड पृथ्व्यादि अधिकरणम् सॉरी पृथ्व्याधिकार अधिकरणम् सो बोथ दीज अधिकरणस् आर अधिकरणद्वय सो दिस कम्स अप बिकॉज बुद्धिस्तत्वात् क्रमेण बुद्धिस्तत्वात् नाउ आकाश वायु एंड अग्नि हैव बीन डिस्कस सो व्हाट रिमेन्स इज जल एंड पृथ्वी अप एंड पृथ्वी सो दीज टू आर ऑब्वियसली रिमेनिंग इन द पंच महाभूतास एंड दे आर क्रमेण बुद्धिस्त दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द बुद्धि ऑफ द सूत्रकार देयरफॉर पूर्वं तेजसा वायुजन्यत्वं कथितं. नाउ हैविंग टॉक्ड अबाउट तेजस अर्लियर द अग्नि पदार्थ वॉज सेट टू बी वायुजन्य. नाउ व्हाट इज बीइंग डन दिस बुद्धिस्त क्रमेण अप एंड पृथ्वी व्हाट आर दे बॉर्न आउट ऑफ. दिस क्वेश्चन कम्स अप इन द माइंड एंड देयर बाय बुद्धि सन्निधि लक्षण संगत्या बिकॉज दीज आइडियाज आर वेरी क्लोज दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द बुद्धि थ्रू दैट काइंड ऑफ अ संगति तावत् अधिकरण द्वयम् आह. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दीज टू अधिकरणास आर टू बी डेल्ट विथ एंड दीज कम अप. अवधिकरणम आपह सिंगल सूत्र आपह. व्हाट इज द सूत्र आपह सिमिलर टू द अर्लियर तेज अतः तथा ह्याह. सो दिस आपह मीन्स इट्स अ स्त्रीलिंग एंड नित्य स्त्रीलिंग एंड नित्य बहुवचन शब्द. देयरफॉर इफ यू लिटरली ट्रांसलेट मीन वॉटर्स बट इन इंग्लिश वी डोंट से वॉटर्स सो इट इज वॉटर. However, in Sanskrit, apshabda is nitya strilinga, it is feminine also and it should be in bahuvachana only in all cases. Therefore, adbhya prithvi. Taittiriya Upanishad also says adbhya prithvi. Prithvi is born out of panchami of apshabda in bahuvachana has been used. Adbhya. Whereas everywhere else, vayoho agnihi, agnerapaha, all of those are singulars. Apaha is plural though. फर्स्ट केस प्लूरल बिकॉज अपशब्द इज नित्य बहुवचन. सो अतस्तथा ह्याह इति अनुवर्तते फ्रॉम द अर्लियर सूत्र एक्सेप्ट दिस तेज इट हैज टू बी रिप्लेस बाय आपह. एवरीथिंग एल्स रिमेन सेम मीनिंग एवरीथिंग एल्स इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द अर्लियर सूत्र कमिंग डाउन फ्रॉम द अर्लियर सूत्र अतस्तथा ह्याह इति अनुवर्तते फ्रॉम दिस. बट दिस अतः मीनिंग चेंजेस. अर्लियर इट वॉज From this vayu, now it will mean from this agnihi. So jala is born from this agnihi and tatahi ah, chaitrika shruti ah, or even chandogya shruti. So now where is the virodha though? What is the purvapakshi saying? So atas tatahya iti anuvartate agnir apaha iti shrutehe tad apo srujata iti apam brahmajanyatva shrutya विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेह विरोध अस्ति इति पूर्व पक्ष. नाउ व्हाट इज द विरोध इज सीइंग विल सी मोर इन द नेक्स्ट लाइन ऑफ द वृत्ति. द क्वेश्चन इज दैट अग्नेः आपः इति श्रुतेः तद अपो सृजत. अग्नेः आपः अग्नेः इज पंचमी एक वचन. आपः इज प्रथमा एक वचन. सो वॉटर इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ अग्नि इति श्रुते है. नाउ दिस इज द श्रुति. देन देर इज छांदोग्य श्रुति इज वॉट तदपो सृजत. अग्निराप इज तैतिरिक श्रुति. तदपो सृजत असृजत तत् तद् ब्रह्म सद् ब्रह्म अपह असृजत. इट क्रिएटेड वॉटर. ब्रह्म क्रिएटेड वॉटर इति अपाम ब्रह्मजन्यत्व श्रुत्या. Now this tat is what? Tat is tejas actually. Here tat is tejas, but tad apo srujate is tad is sad brahma, says the Purvapakshi. Now this sad brahma is the karana in the Chandogya Shruti for jala, whereas in the Taittiriya Shruti for jala, agni is the karana. Similar to earlier, but tad there is tad apo srujate has to be seen as to what it really means in Chandogya. Purvapakshi is saying tat. तत् सद्ब्रह्म इति अपाम ब्रह्मजन्यत्व श्रुत्या विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेहे. सो एट वन केस ब्रह्म इन वन उपनिषद ब्रह्मजन्यत्व फॉर जल एंड इन तैत्तिरीय अग्नि जन्यत्व फॉर जल. सो विरोध इज डेफिनेटली देयर सेज द पूर्व पक्ष. अपाम अग्निदायत्वात् न तज्जन्यत्वम् इति अविरोधः इति एकदेशी सिद्धांत. नाउ दिस एकदेशी सेज दैट अपाम अग्निधायत्वात् ही सेज इन वेरी स्ट्रेंज ऑन द फेस ऑफ इट ही सेज दैट जला इज बर्न्ड बाय अग्नि. सो कार्य इज टेकन अवे बाय कारण. देयरफॉर देयर इज नो विरोध. सो व्हाट तैत्तिरीय श्रुति इज सेइंग इज दैट इट इज सेइंग दैट जला कैन बी इवापोरेटेड बाय अग्नि ही देर फोर देर इज नो विरोधा एंड सिमिलरली वॉट शुड यू रीड दिस अग्नि अग्नि इज ऑल्सो ब्रह्म कार्य एज मेन्शनड अर्लियर सो इट इज अ सिमिलर आइडिया बट मेन्शन इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे एज टू अपाम अग्नि दायत्वात् न तज्जन्यत्वम् इति अविरोधः So he says that, or rather you can see in a different manner also. If you take it literally as in tajjanyatvam na, meaning agni dayatva agni janyatvam na. It has evaporated, it does not roll back into agni. So karya should roll back into karana, but it is not. Therefore, in fact we know what is the ekadeshi mata we have seen earlier. It is gauna. That shruti is gauna. Gauni shruti. So he says, actually there is no virodha, why? Because it's a gauni shruti. And he, in this particular case, the virodha is not there because jala is not the karya of agni there in that sense as to jala is agni dahya. Apam agni dahyatvat. Here dahyatvat means not really burning, but it evaporates. Siddhanti can very well say there is a consumption by the karana. Karya is consumed by the karana figuratively. But then Ekadeshi is not seeing that. Ekadeshi is saying that there is no such karya karana bhava at all. Why? Because he says that it is burnt. It is evaporated. Jala is evaporated by Agni. There is no such karya karana bhava. What I mentioned earlier initially is from the Siddhanti perspective, it can be seen like that. Karya, when karya is resolved into karana, like ghata is resolved into mrut, we can figuratively say that the mrut has consumed the ghata. Figuratively. So we can take figurative usage the way Ekadeshi is saying that the Taittire Shruti is gauni. We can say that the Ekadeshi's idea itself is gauna. Meaning is, he says that tarjanyattvam na, meaning अपाम अग्निजन्यत्वम नास्ति व्हाय बिकॉज ही सेज अग्नि अपाम अग्निदाह्यत्वात् सो देयर वी कैन से अपाम अग्निदाह्यत्वम इज फिगरेटिव देयर इज नो रियल दाह्यत्वम इट इज फिगरेटिव इन द सेंस दैट द कार्य इज कंज्यूम्ड इन कारण वी कैन से दैट एंड देयरफॉर देयर कैन बी तज्जन्यत्वम अग्निजन्यत्वम कैन बी देयर फॉर जला However, we are not saying that. I am just saying we can see another variety also to refute the, or we can see that Ekadeshi Mata is wrong in a different manner also. Paramasiddhantastu, what is a Paramasiddhanta? Apaha ataha tejasa jayante. Jayante plural because apaha is plural. So water is born out of this. What is this? Out of this pronoun, this has been used and there it stands for the noun. Tejas. So it is born of this very Tejas. Which is that Tejas? It is in the form of it is the form of Brahma itself. He asmat like earlier tatha Tejo Janyatvam Agni Rapaha iti Shruti Raha. Taitire Shruti definitely says Agni Rapaha and thereby Tejo Janyatvam is there in Agni. So Jala has Agni Janyatvam. Nahi Trivrut Kratayo ho Iva अत्रिवृत कृतयो हो अप्तेजसो हो दाह्यदायक भाव संभवती विरोधाभावात् सो दिस व्हाट अबाउट दिस दाह्यत्वम सो देयर द सिद्धांति इज सेइंग दैट देयर इज नो विरोधा व्हाई दाह्यत्व दैट यू आर सीइंग दैट दाह्यदाहक भाव मीनिंग दैट व्हिच इज बर्नड एंड द बर्नर Or that which evaporates and the one that evaporates. Such kind of a sambandha itself is not there. If it is there, I mentioned that we can see that is a figurative way of saying that karya is consumed in karana. So if that is there also you can use it. But Purvapakshi, here Ekadeshi Vedanti is the Purvapakshi. He is saying that figurative usage and all that you don't tell me. Why? Because Daihya and Dahaka are opposed to each other. So he is saying that by saying that figurative usage, you cannot टेक अवे दी क्लियर विरोध बिकॉज जल इज इवापोरेटेड विथ अग्नि इफ अग्नि इज अ लॉट जल इज अ लिटिल एंड यू कैन रीड अ लिटिल मोर ऑल्सो यू कैन से दैट देर इज विरोध ऑल्सो इन अनदर मैनर हाउ जल ऑल्सो कैन पुट ऑफ अग्नि इफ देर इज लॉट ऑफ जल एंड लिटिल अग्नि देन अग्नि विल बर्न आउट कैन बी पुट आउट सो विरोध इज बोथ वेज सो इफ यू आर सेइंग फिगरेटिव यू नो फिगरेटिवली कार्य इज कंज्यूम्ड इन कारण आई कैन ऑल्सो से दैट जला पुट्स अवे अग्नि पुट्स ऑफ अग्नि देयर फोर जला कैन ऑल्सो बी शोन टू बी कारण ऑफ अग्नि दैट इज नॉट द केस सो एकदेशी कैन काउंटर दैट वे सो वॉट इज हिज पर्स्पेक्टिव ही इज सेइंग वेन ही सेज अपाम अग्निदाह्यत्वात मीनिंग देर इज अ विरोध What virodha is there? Virodha between dahya and dahaka. So dahya dahaka bhava is a virodha, and such kind of a virodha is not there at all. Meaning, dahya dahaka bhava virodha is there, but the virodha between chandogya shruti and taittiriya shruti is not there. Why? Because this dahya dahaka bhava being there, there cannot be kare karana bhava between agni and jala, as revealed by चैत्रीय श्रुति वाई बिकॉज इट इज अ गौणी श्रुति देर फोर दिस दाह्य दाहक भाव बिटवीन अग्नि एंड जला कैन स्टिल बी देर एंड छांदोग्य श्रुति कैन बी मुख्य मीनिंग इन इट्स लिटरल मीनिंग वेर इट सेज दैट तद तद अपोसृजत मीनिंग दैट सद्ब्रह्म इज द कारण फॉर तेजस नॉट तत् अपोसृजत दैट सद्ब्रह्म इज द कारण फॉर जला नॉट तेजस नॉट अग्नि सो दाह्यदाहक भाव कैन स्टिल बी देर विरोध कैन स्टिल बी देर बट देर इज नो कार्य कारण भाव एट ऑल एंड छांदोग्य श्रुति इज राइट वेन इट सेज इन इट्स मुख्य मीनिंग इन इट्स लिटरल मीनिंग दैट फॉर जला The Karana is Brahma, not Agnihi, where there is Daiha Dhaka Bhava Rupa Virodha, which does not allow Kare Karana Bhava to form. So this is where the Ekadeshi is answering the Purvapakshi and that's where he is coming from. Siddhanti says there is no Daiha Dhaka Bhava Rupa Virodha, which will stop Kare Karana Bhava from being there. Why? He says this. दाह्यदाहक भाव इज देर ओनली बिटवीन स्थूल अग्नि एंड स्थूल जल नॉट दि सूक्ष्म अग्नि एंड दि सूक्ष्म जल मीनिंग त्रिवृत कृत इन छांदों के त्रिवृत करणम इज देर जल अग्नि जल एंड पृथ्वी आर इंटरमिक्स्ड विथ ईच अदर एंड इट इज ऑल्सो इंडिकेटिव ऑफ दि सृष्टि प्रक्रिया इज इंडिकेटिव ऑफ आकाश एंड वायु ऑल्सो Therefore, it also, this Trivitkaranam also stands for Panchikaranam, which is revealed in the Chaitriya Upanishad or the Prakriya is covered in the Chaitriya Upanishad. So, Panchikaranam or Trivitkaranam, whichever elements you take, which mix up to form the final gross elements, three or five, the Virodha is there after the grossification, not before grossification. So, Trivitkaranam and Panchikaranam both are grossification processes where whereby the Sukshma, Pancha Mahabhutas or Mahabhuta Traya become grossified, become Stula. So Stula Jala and Stula Agni have Daiha Dahaka Bhava, but the Sukshma Agni and Sukshma Jala do not have Daiha Dahaka Bhava. Why? Otherwise they cannot mix also. Logically also, Grossification cannot take place unless these sukshma padarthas are mixed, panchamahabhutas are mixed. So if sukshma jala and sukshma agni has to be mixed, if they have virodha, there won't be mixing itself. So sukshma do not have virodha. Daihadahaka bhava is not there in sukshma. Only when there is trivritkaranam or panchikaranam, then alone there is stulattam and then stula agni and stula jala have daihadahaka bhava. Therefore, Shruti, Taittiriya Shruti need not be Gauni. सो नहीं त्रिवृत्त कृतयो हो इव अत्रिवृत्त कृतयो हो सो त्रिवृत्त कृत आर ग्रॉस ग्रॉसिफाइड एंड अत्रिवृत्त कृत आर नॉन ग्रॉसिफाइड सूक्ष्म सटल सो सटल एलिमेंट्स विच आर दोस अप तेजस अप तेजसो हो दाह्य दाहक भाव संभवती न संभवती देर इज नो दाह्य दाहक भाव बिट्वीन सूक्ष्म जल एंड अग्नि वाई विरोधा भाव देर इज नो विरोध एट ऑल दे आर मिक्सड अप टू ग्रॉसिफाई दे हैव बीन मिक्सड अप एंड इफ देर इज मिक्सअप पॉसिबल विरोधा इज नॉट पॉसिबल दाह्य दाहक इज नॉट पॉसिबल दाह्य दाहक भाव अतः पूर्ववत तेजो भावापन्न ब्रह्मजन्यत्वेन अनयोः एकार्थ्यात् न विरोधः इति इति अलम् सो सिमिलरली लाइक अर्लियर हियर आल्सो लाइक द अर्लियर तेजस उत्पत्ति फ्रॉम ब्रह्म एंड तेजस उत्पत्ति फ्रॉम वायु हैव नो विरोध बिकॉज दैट वायु इज वायु भावापन्न ब्रह्म सिमिलरली हियर पूर्ववत तेजो भावापन्न ब्रह्म इज कारण ब्रह्म विच हैज टेकन द फॉर्म एज दो ऑफ तेजस अग्नि ही इज द कारण एंड दैट काइंड ऑफ ब्रह्मजन्यत्व इज देयर फॉर जला देयरफॉर अनयोः एकार्थ्या छांदोग्य श्रुति एंड तैतिरीय श्रुति हैव अ सिंगल कमिटेड तात्पर्य देर तात्पर्य विषय इज वन देयरफॉर न विरोधा इति द नेक्स्ट अधिकरण इज ऑल्सो सिमिलर पृथ्वी अधिकरण पृथ्वी अधिकार अधिकरण सो हियर देर इज अ डिफरेंट आक्षेप दो विल सी वॉट दैट इज पृथिव्यधिकार रूप शब्दांतरेभ्यः पृथिव्यधिकार रूप शब्दांतरेभ्यः सो सिंपल वृत्ति विल सी सिंपल वृत्ति फॉर दि सूत्रार्थ देन दि सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र भगवान वृत्ति दैट वृत्ति विल गिव डिटेल्स एज टू वॉट एल्स इज द मीनिंग हियर इन दि सूत्र सिंपल सूत्रार्थ इज वॉट पृथ्वी अधिकार रूप शब्दांतरेभ्य इज अ सिंगल हेतु पंचमी बहुवचन सिंगल शब्द इट्स अ समास सो दि शब्दांतरेभ्य ड्यू टू अन्य शब्दास मीन ड्यू टू डिफरेंट श्रुति वाक्यास एंड वॉट आर दे आर वंस विच आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अधिकार अधिकार मीन्स दे मेक एन अधिकरण दे मेक एन अधिकार अ सिमिलर सृष्टि प्रक्रिया आइडिया अक्रॉस ऑल द फाइव एलिमेंट्स इट इज नॉट दैट पृथ्वी इज डिस्कस्ड एज अ डिफरेंट थिंग मीनिंग विल सी विद द ऑब्जेक्शन इट विल बी मोर क्लियर इन द वृत्ति प्रॉपर बट अधिकार वॉट इज द अधिकार वॉट इज द कॉन्टेक्स्ट देयर सो अधिकार कैन बी सेड वॉट इज द कॉन्टेक्स्ट द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज ऑफ सृष्टि सो पृथ्वी अधिकार पृथ्वी सृष्टि अधिकार इज देयर दैट इज ए कॉन्टेक्स्ट देयर देयर फॉर पृथ्वी देयर मीनिंग वॉट इज दिस पृथ्वी छांदोग्य श्रुति मीन इट इज नॉट क्लियर एज टू वॉट इज द पूर्व पक्ष सो आई मेन्शन द पूर्व पक्ष पूर्वपक्ष इज सेइंग दैट अद्भ्या पृथ्वी इन तैतरीय उपनिषद अद्भ्या पृथ्वी हैज बीन मेन्शन सो पृथ्वी इज क्रिएटेड फ्रॉम जला दैट इज वॉट इज द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ तैतरीय श्रुति इन द छांदोग्य श्रुति अन्ना इज बीइंग डिस्कस्ड तदन्नो सृजत सो अन्नम असृजत सो अन्ना हैज बीन क्रिएटेड सो द छांदोग्य श्रुति सेज सो देर इट सेज ता अन्नम असृजंत बिकॉज द जला हैज बीन क्रिएटेड द वर्ड देर इज अप And it is Trilinga and Bahuvachana Nitya. Therefore, Taha or what? Taha Apaha Annam Asrujanta. So these waters literally or this water created Anna. Now Anna is mentioned there, Prithvi is not mentioned. That is the objection. So Virodha is what? The Chandogya Shruti does not talk about Prithvi Padartha at all. Prithvi Mahabhuta is not discussed there, Anna is discussed. Whereas Taittiriya Shruti talks about Anna being the Mahabhuta created. So there is a Virodha. अन्ना एंड पृथ्वी हैव कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स. अन्ना डज नॉट मीन पृथ्वी, सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. देयर फोर अन्ना इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जला इन वन उपनिषद एंड इन अनदर उपनिषद पृथ्वी इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जला. सो दिस इज द विरोध, सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. सिद्धांति सेज पृथ्वी अधिकार रूप शब्दांतरेभ्य. A different word has been used, and you see from different vakyas in the context, in the same context of Srishti, where Prithvi is desirable to be created. So context is of Prithvi, because it is Srishti Prakriya, Prithvi has to be covered. So Anna Shabda means Prithvi, says the Siddhanti, and that is the basic Sutrartha. What are these Hetus split across? दि वृत्ति विल सी अद्भ्य पृथिवी पृथिव्या अब्जन्यत्वश्रुते ता अन्नमसृजंत इति अन्नस्य अब्जन्यत्वश्रुत्या विरोधास्ति न वा इति संदेहे. सो व्हाट इज द डाउट? व्हेन देयर इज अ डाउट एज टू अद्भ्य पृथिवी, सेज दि तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद, मीन पृथ्वी इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ जल इति पृथिव्या अब्जन्यत्व. सो अब्जन्यत्वश्रुति इज देयर इन तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद. पृथिवी हैज अब्जन्यत्व, जलजन्यत्व. ताह अन्नम असृजंत इति अन्नस्य अब्जन्यत्व श्रुत्या विरोधास्ति न वा इति संदेह. सो ताह आपः अन्नम असृजंत, द वाटर क्रिएटेड अन्न. देयरफॉर इति अन्नस्य अब्जन्यत्व. सो व्हाट इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वाटर देयर? अन्न, नॉट पृथ्वी, इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद. देयरफॉर इज देयर अ विरोध आर नॉट बिटवीन दिस तैत्तिरीय एंड छांदोग्य श्रुति? पूर्व पक्षी सेज अन्न शब्दस्य ओदनादौ प्रसिद्धत्वेन. व्हाट इज द रूढ़ी अर्थ ऑफ अन्न? ओदन, राइस, कुक्ड राइस. इन संस्कृत यू हैव अन्न विच इज कुक्ड राइस एंड ओदन. ओदन इज ऑल्सो कुक्ड राइस एंड राइस हैज अ डिफरेंट वर्ड, अनकुक्ड राइस. So vri ityadi shabdas are there. So in English you have to say cooked rice, uncooked rice, because in English you don't have a different word. Rice stands for both the cooked as well as uncooked, but anna is cooked rice in the odana. Odana means cooked rice. So anna shabdasya odanado prasiddhatvin, rudi artha, it is very well known as to anna means odana, cooked rice. It does not mean prithvi. So prithvi vachakatva abhavat, अन्न शब्द डज नॉट हैव द मीनिंग ऑफ पृथ्वी एट ऑल. देर फोर विरोध इति पूर्वपक्ष. देर फोर दि तैत्तिरीय श्रुति टॉकिंग अबाउट पृथ्वी बीइंग बॉर्न आउट ऑफ जला एंड छांदोग्य श्रुति वेर अन्न इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ जला, देर इज अ डेफिनेट विरोध. सिद्धांत अस्तु, व्हाट इज द सिद्धांति से वेदांति? पृथिव्या एव अत्र अन्न शब्देन उच्यते. सो पृथिवी एव, सॉरी, पृथिवी एव अत्र अन्न शब्देन उच्यते. सो पृथिवी एव उच्यते. अन्न शब्द स्टैंड्स फॉर पृथ्वी अलोन. व्हाई? छांदस प्रयोग. यू कैन नॉट से दैट डिक्शनरी मीनिंग इज नॉट देयर, रूढ़ी अर्थ इज नॉट देयर. सच थिंग्स कैन नॉट बी आरोप ऑन Vedas. Shruti can use any word in any meaning. We have to understand the meaning. Why Shruti has used that word and why it should have to mean only whatever is the laukika meaning, that kind of a rule cannot be made by anyone. So Shruti talks about Anna Shabda and that stands for Prithvi alone. We have to understand that stands for Prithvi. So Prithvi eva atra anna shabdena uchyate na odanadi. Anna shabda does not stand for odana, cooked rice, but it stands for Prithvi. Why? Kutaha adhikara rupa shabdantarebhyaha. Because other words there, other vakyas show that there is a srishti prakriya prakarana which is adhikara. That is the context there. तत्तेजो सृजते इति महाभूत उत्पत्ति अधिकारात. महाभूत उत्पत्ति सृष्टि अधिकार इज देयर. एंड हाउ डू यू नो? बिकॉज अर्लियर तत्तेज सृजत, इट
created Tejas. Therefore, the Adhikara context has to be looked into. Yat Krishnam Taranyasya iti Prithivitva Jnapaka Krishna Rupasya Shravana. Now, the Purvapakshi says, no, I mean, that is not sufficient. Just because that is a context, maybe the context is over. How do you know that the section is not over? So section, that section is Adhikara. That Adhikara, entire thing will make one section. So he says, how do you know that the section has not changed? It is at the end, the section may have changed. So some other reasoning should be given there. Siddhanti says, yat krushnam tadannasya. So in closing of that section, the prakriya, that prakriya, trivrutkaranam prakriya is used, as we have seen in the earlier patha, some earlier patha, as to the aikya is the vishaya. Brahmatma aikya and this prapancha, specifically what is a prachijnya done? Eka vijnanena sarva vijnanam sambhavati. So eka karanena vijnanena sarvam karyam nyayate. Entire karya is known. So this entire karya in the form of prapancha, each and every part of the prapancha is a product of grossified three elements, which include akasha and vayu, so five elements. But the prakriya shows three elements, and each of these three have a color code. So through color coding, the karya can be known by mix up or by some individual color of this. These three in the karya can be seen, and thereby you know what is the karana for this. And from the gross karana you can go to the subtle karana, and the subtle karana is also karya of Brahma. Therefore you can land on Brahma through some three steps. Through three steps in the cognitive process you can land on Brahma as Jagat Karana. Thereby Aikya is established and Eka Vijnanena Sarva Vijnanam Sambhavati. This is the prakriya there. Therefore yat Krishnam Taranasya, yat Krishnam Rupam Kutra Jagati Prapanche, Prapancha Padarteshu Yatretra Krishnam Rupam Drishyate Avagamyate Tatsarvam Annasya Eva Rupam. All that is, that dark form that you see in any product, any Vishaya of the Prapancha, is the form of color, basically form in sense the Rupa. Rupa, color of Anna itself. Anna is Prithvi. Why? Because it is dark. This Odhana is not dark. Even if you buy unpolished rice, that rice is not dark. Of course, there are reddish rice also, but we have to say, see, Odhana, there is generally white. You talk about rice as white. So Odhana has to be white. If Anna is dark, yat Krishnam Rupam tad annasya, the dark form, wherever there is dark form, all that belongs to Anna. That Anna cannot be Odhana. Anna cannot mean Odhana. There Anna has to mean Prithvi only, says the Siddhanti. Iti Prithvitva Jnapaka Krishna Rupasya Shravanat. So it is not Odhanatva Jnapaka Krishna Rupa. Odhanatva Jnapaka should be Shukla Rupa. But Shukla Rupa is not under discussion. Shukla Rupa is for Jala. So here, Prithvitva Jnapaka Krishna Rupasya Shravanat. What you hear this, yat Krishnam tad annasya, annasya rupam, it should mean Prithivya rupam. Cannot mean Odhanasya rupam. It has to mean Prithvi itself. Their Anna Shabda is in Prithvi meaning. So Prithvitva Jnapaka, it is this Krishna Rupa is revealer, Jnapaka of Prithvitva, as the meaning of Anna. Advyah Prithvi iti, therefore what? Advyah Prithvi iti, Prithivya eva tajjanyatva pratipadaka shabdantarasya sattvachya. So Advyah Prithvi, further what's the shabdantarebhya? What is the hetu? Another hetu, he says, Advyah Prithvi iti, Prithivya eva tajjanyatva pratipadaka shabdantarasya sattvachya. Cha. So cha is read here, it is not there in the sutra, as to another hetu. Why? Because one hetu has been split. So shabdantarebhya is what? Is bahuvachana. Therefore you can read at least two chakaras. there can be three hetus. So at least three, at least three hetus should be there, and three hetus can be read. If three hetus are separated, then you can read chakar also, sattvaccha. Presence of what? Shabdantarasya. Another shabda, another vakya shruti is there. What is that? Tajjanyatva pratipadaka. Advyav prithvi is not virodhi to chandogya shruti. Taittireka shruti advyav prithvi, that shruti is not virodhini to chandogya shruti. Why? Because it is a pramana. It is a pramana, it should be taken into account, and you should put both together. Virodha should not be read really. So we see that because advyav prithvi, prithvi is born out of jala, and here anna is born out of jala has been mentioned, therefore also using Taittiriya Shruti as pramana, not as virodha, we see that anna shabda in chandogya shruti has the meaning of prithvi. In fact, what you are showing as virodha becomes a hetu for us to interpret the meaning of anna as prithvi. So you are sadly mistaken. You are looking at shruti with a nastika approach, says the Siddhanti to the Purvapakshi. There is no virodha. In fact, all these are pramanas, and therefore you get more to interpret the meaning of anna shabda also. Not only at Krishnam Taranyasya is one hetu, another hetu is advyav prithvi itself is a hetu for interpreting anna shabda as prithvi in the chandogya, because karana is mentioned as jala. Taha annam asrujanta. So that is the third hetu. So we have seen adhikara as one hetu. So one hetu is adhikara. The context is of shruti section. Context is a different context is a translation used for another pramana in Purvamimamsa. So although I say context has a literal meaning of the shabda adhikara, better to read a section. It is in the same section. So it is the same section of srishti, and Mahabhuta Shrishti is the focus area. Therefore, what makes sense is Anna Shabda stands for Mahabhuta, Prithvi. And Prithvi is expected there after Jala Shrishti. Therefore, Prithvi Shrishti being expected, Prithvi is the meaning of Anna Shabda. That is one Hetu. Second Hetu is what? Yad Krishnam Tarannasya. So, in the same section, you see in this prakriya whereby eka vijnana shruti pratijna is settled by analyzing as to the prapancha entire karya is nothing but the karana. You have to resolve cognitively there also by color coding. You can land on it, and color, Krishna color, is not for odana, it is for prithvi. Therefore anna shabda stands for prithvi, not odana. That second hetu. Third hetu is sattvaccha, shabda antarasya sattvaccha. Taittiriya shruti, which itself is being shown by Purvapakshi as virodha, that shruti is another hetu to interpret the meaning of anna as prithvi, not as odana. So these are the three hetu. So shabdantarabhya can be seen as bahuvachana hetu there, looking at these three. Ataha anayoho ekarthyena ekavakyatvat avirodha iti siddham. Therefore Taittiriya Upanishad and Chandogya Shruti have ekavakyata. They have the same idea. In fact, to understand Chandogya Shruti completely, Trivritkaranam can be understood as Panchikaranam by bringing in the Taittiriya Shruti. So there is ekavakyata. In Shrishti there is no virodha at all. In fact, all Shrishti prakriyas can be read together if they have a similar discussion, meaning Pancha Mahabhuta Shrishti can be taken together from different Upanishads and they can be put together. There is ekavakyata. So ekavakyata, ekavakyatvat, ekavakyata is the way Purvamimamsa analysis goes. So this is a paribhashika shabda, ekavakyata. We have seen in the Brahma Sutra, Adhyasa Bhashya, Vyakhya Ityadi also, that part also we have studied this, ekavakyata. And the Purvamimamsa, unfortunately, Arthasangra, which is hanging there, going nowhere, that part also we have seen a little bit of ekavakyata. Itham utpatti kramena mahabhuta shrutinam avirodaha pratyapadi. So the single sutra adhikaranas, both adhikaranas are over. Next adhikarana is introduced by saying itham. In this manner, what have you done, or what was done by you? उत्पत्ति क्रमेण महाभूत श्रुतिनाम अविरोधः प्रत्यपादि. सो यू हैव व्हाट वाज डन इज दैट महाभूत श्रुतिनाम अविरोधः. The Taittiriya Shruti which talks about Mahabhutas and Chandogya Shruti which talks about Mahabhutas, although there are 5 and 3 Mahabhutas respectively, there is no Virodha. Utpatti Krama has been discussed and that through the Utpatti Krama you have settled the Virodha which is apparent. Adhuna Tani Bhutani Ashritya Anyad Vicharyate Iti Ashraya Ashraya Bhava Sangatya Idamaha. Is it Ashraya Ashraya? Just a second. Adhuna Ashritya Nimitya Ashraya Ashrayi. So it should be Ashrayi. There's a typo there. So Ashraya Ashrayi Bhava. Ashraya Ashraya makes no sense because Ashraya and Ashraya, there is it's a single thing. There's no Bhava between them. So Ashraya Ashrayi Bhava Sangatya Idamaha. There is Ashraya Ashrayi Bhava. The earlier Adhikarana becomes Ashraya and this Adhikarana is an Ashraya. It takes support of the earlier Adhikarana and therefore there is a supported and supporter. Earlier is a supporter, this is the supported, this is the Sangeti through which the next Adhikarana is being created by the Sutrakara. And what is the Ashraya Ashrayi Bhava? How has it come up? Adhuna, now Tani Bhutani Ashritya, taking support on those Mahabhutas which have been created in the Srishti Prakriya mentioned across both Upanishads, Chaitriya and Chandogya, Ashritya Anyad Vicharyate. So, Vichara is being done based on these Mahabhutas, on some other Vishya, Vichara has been done, Anyad Vicharyate. Something else is being analyzed, therefore, Ashraya Ashraya. Ashraya Ashraya Bhava Sangati is there between these two consecutive Adhikaranas and thereby Tad Abhidhyana Adhikaranam. The next Adhikarana comes up as to Tad Abhidhyana Adhikaranam. There is a particular meaning. Abhidhyana. Abhidhyana, the Mahabhutas are created, but while the Mahabhutas are created, there is also Ikshana. We have seen this earlier also. Tada Ikshata. Then Srujata, Asrujata. So Tad Ikshata says the Chandogya Shruti. First there is Ikshana Karma, and then there is creation of a particular Mahabhuta. So, we have seen the Srishti of Mahabhutas. So, what is the Karana? So, what is Tad Abhidhyana Adhikaranam? This is resolving a doubt which has come up. Everywhere in Taittiriya as well as Chandogya Shruti, what have we seen? Karana is the earlier Mahabhuta. If Karana, Upadana Karana is the earlier Mahabhuta, that is what we have seen. Where is a separate Karta now? No karta has been discussed. Says the Purvapakshi. Purvapakshi says there is no other karta discussed, meaning there is no nimitta karana talked about. But the upadana karana itself is talked about as these earlier mahabhutas for each of these. So, tasmadva etasmad atmana akasha sambhuta ityadi is discussed in Chaitriya Shruti. But in the current context of Chandogya Upanishad, what have we seen? We have seen first created product tat tejaha asrujata. Then we saw the utpatti of up. So we have seen the second shruti as what? Then so we have seen tarapo srujata, then ta annam asrujanta. So these vakyas which are there, tadapo srujata, ta annam srujanta. There we see that the earlier Mahabhuta is the Karana. So where is the other Karta at all? Meaning Nimitta Karana is not there at all. Kartrutva is not mentioned there at all. So there is a virodha as to Mahabhutas being Karana and your claim as Brahma as Nimitta Karana. Says the Purvapakshi, this is the virodha. So the Uttara is given in the form of Tarabhidhyana Adhikarana. So the Abhidhyana is there. Ikshana Karma is there. That Ikshana Karta cannot be the Jada Mahabhuta. So Ikshana Karta is Sad Brahma, Chid Brahma. Therefore Nimitta Karana is there. You cannot say that Abhinna Nimitta Upadana Karana is countered, because we have also answered that the same Brahma which has become Upadana in the form of earlier Mahabhutas for the later Mahabhutas is that Chid Brahma, one who did Ikshana. Therefore the same Nimitta is sitting there in the Mahabhuta itself, which becomes the Upadana Karana. This is the answer. Tad abhidhyanadeva tu tallingat saha. We'll just look at the sutrartha and stop. We'll look at the vritti in the next part. Huh? But since I've begun the adhikarana, I wanted to cover the sutra. Tad abhidhyanat. Tasya abhidhyanat. Eva tu tallingat saha. Tasya lingat saha. Saha kaha, saha paramatma. So the vritti, basic vritti can be saha parameshwaraha. Eva tu karta, nimitta karta, nimitta karan. Karta means nimitta karanam. Why? What is the hetu? Tadabhidhyana tallingat. Both are there. Tadabhidhyana tallingat. So tadabhidhyanat is tadikshana rupa abhidhyanat. Abhidhyana is there. Abhita dhyana is there. What is that dhyana? Let me create something is the ikshana rupa dhyana. Oh, may I become many? May I create this? May I create that? That kind of ikshana is possible only for a chaitanya vastu. That chaitana vastu is Brahma. So tarabhidhyana paramatma nimitta karanam karta bhavati. That is the one idea with one hetu. The other is tallingat. Tallingat is tasya Paramatmana lingat. What is that? Sarva niyantratva is the linga. You see, sarva niyantratva is possible only for Paramatma, controller of everyone. One who did ikshana also and one who controls everyone has to be Chaitanya Paramatma. That is revealed by the Shruti itself. The same Shruti. You don't have to go to different Shruti also. But same Shruti, Chandogya Shruti also reveals that Ikshana Karma is there before creating any Mahabhuta. Therefore, Ikshana Karma shows Nimitta Karanatvam of Chaitanya Brahma. As becoming Upadana also. May I become many or may I create something out of myself? Not out of nothing. Nothing can be created out of nothing. So therefore, Karana is there. Which is the Karana? There is no other Karana also. Paramatma will become limited if he uses something else, some other Samagri. Samagri is also himself. For lack of, language, we have to use the Linga as himself. Himself, itself, herself, all three genders are okay for Vedantin because for Smarthas, we don't have any issue with any gender. Bhagavan can take any gender because he is beyond gender. But then the English language or any language is like that as to the Pullinga use covers the other lingas also. Napunsaka linga otherwise, Samanya Napunsakam. So it created out of itself. Brahma created out of itself. So Upadana Karana as well as Nimitta Karana. Why? Because Upadana Karana is very clear. Purvapakshi is not arguing there. So we are showing Nimitta Karana by Ajadatva or Chaitanyatva Hetu. Why? Ikshana Karma is there. Abhidhyana is ikshana and tallinga because sarva niyantratva is a linga. Thereby that is the sutra artha. We'll look at vritti in the next patha. Tomorrow is Guruvara. So we'll see in the next patha, not tomorrow. Amnayante samsiddham adi madhyanta varjitam ananda ghanam apurnam atma jyoti rupasmahe. Namaste, dhanyavada.
Namaste.